it's awesome, man. It's, if you ask for nothing better, man, it's, the fans have been awesome, even on Twitter, anything like that. So it's good to come home, man, and be a part of this. And I guess when you go away and come back, you realize how special things are. So, man, Cardinal for life. When I got to the NFL, man, and watching the other guys who was up with also Cardinals, and just kind of make sure that, you know, we keep up to that standard. I hope the young guys understand that. See, I walk around the facility, man, it's really nice, you know. Pretty spoiled, man, so still feel surreal, man. It's amazing, man. I'm just blessed. A lot of things have happened, and you know, I'm starting to reflect on a little bit now. But at the same time, man, it's like, as you're still playing, you have so much work to get done. So my team, we're struggling, so we're trying to get things turned around. So it's not quite the time to reflect too much, but it's up there, man. It's a special day. I don't take it for granted. So it's my bye week to come out here, be part of this, it's an honor for me. So